What's up, y'all? This is Andrew Music Williams. You're now about to watch a live session of my new album called Strategy. Let's go. Take it back.
Everybody dream, girl, I couldn't fulfill. Got you crushed in your journey like it's your worth even for sure.
Everybody, you know, who follow me on social media know that I've been working out. And this song has been on repeat when I'm running up hills, dodging ducks and squirrels and stuff. And I just want to say, there is only one other person that I have actually sat down and listened to a whole album. Like, so nowadays, you have like two or three songs on somebody's album. And shout out Cameraman, because that's what I'm talking about. But now Angela came along, and there is not one song on this album that I cannot say I cannot relate to, that I do not, that I dislike or anything. So go pick up your copy of Andrew Music Williams Strategy June 18th, Monday. Get your copy.
I realize I was chosen to be who God called me to be. Walk in my destiny, I'm learning to keep pressing on. I gotta keep pressing on, even when the answer's no. I'm learning to keep pressing on.
This is the one I got downloaded on my iTunes, because I mean, you know, I've been out here for a year. Like a year and like 3 months now, but you know, everybody got their past, you know what I'm saying? But songs like this is, you know, the ones I do, you know what I'm saying? I don't like it. Like personally, because I don't listen to church music. I don't really go to church, you know, so I use like songs like this. Like,
someone once told me if I keep on running, I'll finish. So I took that advice and I ran for my life, now I'm winning. It's kinda like a new mindset. I've been created, I'm a new man, and I don't should've planned. Stop right now. I've come to terms that with God all things are possible. If I stay humble, even if he's physically not visible. These haters come by the flood, they try to drown you.
But you can hear a certain piece in a song, you'll be anywhere, all of a sudden you just hear. After you hear it, you just be bringing all in your mind over and over. Now this particular song,
it's
gonna catch somebody, someplace, sometime, somewhere in our life. At one given moment, you're gonna be doing something, but all of a sudden understand what's
going on.
You can do
your son called friends were there, and now you're all alone. See, they promise you they'll keep it 100. But when your funds got loaded, start running. When you're thinking life is crazy, you done put a lot of hustle in it. They say one bad.
You sang probably 7 songs that my dad would tell me. Hold on, son. Hold on. Get better at what you do. And I'm just like, I lost my dad 2 years ago. But there's certain things in life that
let me take the price
of
I know you got some people watching you on the internet and listen to you all around, but I'm your greatest fan. I'm your greatest fan. I have watched you over the years. And I'm so proud right now. There's greatness in you. And I know this. I see this. I have watched you over the years. And I just see you getting better. I just feel like I'm just sitting up here watching Michael Jackson and anybody else. That's where I'm at.
Trust Christ, believe, have faith. Sometimes you gotta speak to your life. Let it know that you gon' win this fight. Let it know you gon' go for the win. Let it know this is not how it is. I've come too far. Give it all up and throw in the towel. Oh no, no.
Song standing cliche.
worry about it. You know, it's all good.
Yeah.
God is good. You're going to handle it. What's for me is for me.
That's
you got another purpose. So I was like, you know, wow. So I just took insight from that. Because if it was, you know, being, to me, it was an opportunity for the world to see the talent.
Yeah.
And he said, it's another door.
Yeah.
So I'm like, wow, that's big.
Yeah.
And I learned from that. And I just want to say,
I'm so glad pain is temporary. Struggles will never ever last. There's a season and a time for everything in this lifetime.
Right before love.
Threw it all.
Look, she's going. Threw it all. Threw it all.
Yeah, that was hard. You produced everything, right?
Huh? Yeah. Yep.
Yeah. That was tough. How many more we got to go?
We got about like, what's that? Several more.
Yeah, okay. I'm already impressed. Me too, watching the kids watching.
I appreciate you, bro.
So let's stick together. Together was better. We're stronger when we intertwine. Let's walk together. Let's talk together. And I just want you to remember we need that love. Love, oh yeah. Unconditional, irreplaceable love.
Jesus didn't let nobody hold it down either. They tried awful hard.
Mm-hmm.
It's three different things in the Word of God. It said he was nailed on a stake. Said he was nailed on a tree. He was nailed on a cross. They put the thorn in his head. I'm trying to tell you, they tried to hold him down. But what did he do? He got love with all power.
I don't think you really understand me. Can nobody hold you down when you're God sent? He knows you by your name like a hit list. Whatever you ask in his name, you get it, you'll get it. People tend to try to break your confidence down with these lies and this gossip they spreading around. Boy, oh boy, I can kill it, what they got to say. Cause I know God got my back and the final say. Look, every day is a good day, no trip.
Exactly.
It just happens just like that, you know?
So,
positive song. No frauds around here, no. Everything you see is real talk. No slippers around here, no. These sneakers that I'm in requires real walk. I don't want my reputation to be that I'm not who I say I am. Ooh. I want the Lord to be pleased so I can make it into heaven, yeah.
Yeah.
That means I gotta lose just to win. I'ma be that with my team. I don't wanna leave you with
me.
Well, if you're not a fireside, I'll help you with me. I don't wanna leave you with me. If I didn't wanna make it home, then I'd go back to my way.
Amazing.
Now, God has blessed him. The talent is just undeniable. He's self-taught. That's incredible in itself. And he's just, it's unbelievable. It blows me away because he knows how to play the piano, drums, guitar. And you go on and on and on. And nobody sat down and said, we're going to teach you. So you know this is a true talent when he can come and make these beats on himself, arrange the music. Me and him saw the process. When we did better, it was a process. He came into my apartment.
Right in the kitchen.
And he said, I got this. And he said, check this out. So the beat, I'm like, oh, yeah. And I said, okay. So then we sat down, started writing. Well, we don't name this song. We kept writing. He said, no, this, no, that.
Yeah.
And he said, I got it. And then so I just saw the process.
Yeah.
And then me and him, I said, okay, let's see what I'm going to rap and say what I'm going to say. And we worked on it. He's a perfectionist. He had me probably rap 15,000 times in the church. We over in the church. He's like, do it again. You got to say, boom, 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 boom. I'm like, okay, oh, I'll say this. I said, man, where you get this from? I was like, wow. So I'm just saying, it's all about him tonight. I'm proud of you.
Yeah.
And you don't even know, man. I mean, all the stuff that we've been through a lot. Yeah. And you know, nobody knows my story, but
Andrew, I've been with him when he's recording these songs. Yeah. And he's doing it in his car, like, bro, he's tripping. I'm like, what's he doing with this joint? It sounds like it was made like $100,000 studio, bro. And he has like a rhyme scheme kind of like Big Sean. I like it, you know, fast and slow. You know what I mean? Gets his point across. I really miss him.
When he started,
and
he
wanted to make something that spread the word, but something that
Jim and the community like bumped, and I can hit home.
There you go.
Thanks, Andrew. This is what you need in your life. Strategy. Andrew Music Book. This is my little cousin, but I look up to him. And I'm so proud of him. And I may God just bless everything that he touches.
This album is very special. I believe it's going to touch a lot of people in 2018, but not only in 2018, but generations to come. So God bless you. This is Andrew Music Williams. And let's do it one song at a time. And let's give hope one song at a time. God bless you all.